won't talk about that.
Sa. Oh, God.
The blue frenzy I got yesterday, but we'll live.
Sorcerer!
Thank you.
it?
Yes.
My blues from before Shio.
Thank you.
super emo. I can tank an explosion. That's good.
Hmm. Yeah.
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit! Oh my god! Finally! That took ages. It's been a couple months at least. First run of the day, too. First run of the day is always the best run for me. I just like, because I'm not tired yet. Had breakfast, I fought Abzred twice, and then I just did the run. Come check out my Twitch. It'll be in the description. I don't put things on YouTube very often, so streams are good. Let's get that Mr. Mushroom. This is my everything save file, so it's got all the stuff. Delicate flower ending, Mr. Mushroom. 112. I heard there's a mod you can download that tells you like the real percentage of the game that you have, including like breakable walls and geo rocks and soul totems and stuff that you like haven't discovered. So I might get that next. See if I can get close to that on this file, because I bet you All Bindings P5 was part of that completion as well. I wonder if Hitless Pantheons is also part of that completion. We'll see, I guess. But I want to see if, I'm curious if it reopens Weathered Mask. I also want to see the shinies, because the shinies are gonna look pretty cool. Just take a screenshot. This will be good for the thumbnail, probably. It's in the God Tuner. Yeah. Let's see if Weathered Mask is open. It is not. I already did that. So, yeah. I have no idea why this stops glowing. If anyone can tell me why this stops glowing, I'd love to know, but yeah, that's it.